It's Mexican food today. Don't worry, no tequila for me.
Oh yeah. That salsa. You got a good salsa. Comes in a bottle. Water to drink. Yay! Chimichanga. Black beans, rice, some chips, and water. Yeah, buddy. Yummy. Got poblano sauce on it. Very good.
Afternoon, everyone. I just got walked back from the restaurant. About 3 blocks. A little bit of a walk for this old fat boy. Anyway, yeah, it was good. Had a chimichanga with poblano sauce and rice and beans and guacamole and sour cream. It was yummy. So, I'm stuffed to the gills now. Probably take me a nap before I leave here. Probably will. Since I'm not going to leave until after 8 anyway. I've already seen the traffic out there. It's already crawling. So, yeah. They didn't get me into the door until 2 o'clock. They had another truck show up. Both of us was the same appointment. They put him in the door first. And they didn't get done at 10 o'clock. They didn't get done with him until 2. Now I'm in the door and they're working on me. It's already been nearly an hour. And from what I can tell, I'm maybe halfway loaded, maybe. So who knows? But lunch was very good. I'm probably going to take a nap. Anyway. Guess I'm going to get off here and go do that. And take my nap. Talk to y'all later. Much love. Take care.